Gabe?
Mozambique over there.
Okay, that's not funny because I'm sitting the entire time trying to talk to you.
Yeah, please make the lobby.
Okay.
Damn, man. They really got rid of Closet Girl. They didn't get rid of Attic Boy. If you know what I mean.
I don't. Let me look. Hold on.
Attic Boy's the dude that's up top that stares at you.
Spoilers, bro.
Oh, you didn't see it? I thought you've already seen it with Mark.
Oh, let's see this. No, she's still there. She's still.
I still see 90%, but my music did turn off. Oh, I hear it. Oh, we're in.
We are in. Alright, what do we gotta do?
Alright, we're here. Curse object? Curse object? Me?
Curse object? Curse object? We gotta go. We have to do that? Okay, so what do we. What do
Don't
we
open the door yet.
I know. So we
I can't move yet, so just
okay,
wait.
Okay, yeah, let me try to read the friggin' objectives. I know.
Okay. Stupid.
We gotta discover what type of ghost we're dealing with. Obviously. Sorry. Get a ghost to walk through Seoul. Have a member of your team witness a ghost event. Detect a ghost presence with a motion sensor. You gotta be Sandra Robinson. Ghost received. Ghost responds to everyone. Okay, cool. Is this a garage ghost? No.
Alright, let's ask him. Where is it?
No, hold on. Let's look around everywhere first.
Nah, dude. Dude, I thought we had to play ballsy.
Yeah, let's find the Content. Roof first. Let's find the roof. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Ah! Ah! Oh. Okay, okay. Can't confirm. He's downstairs. Dude.
In the basement?
Yeah. Yeah, it's... I want... It's four? It's right here. Right where I'm standing, right here. It's right here.
Did you do something?
It appeared right before me. I ran right into it. I looked at it, dude. It scared me.
Alright, I'm coming up.
Hold on, I got spirit box. You want to be here
for this? I swear to God. You have to be in the dark for a spirit box.
No, you don't. That's cap.
No, you do.
No, you're capping.
No, you do.
Oh, okay, well then come over here, because I don't want to be alone right now. Damn it, never mind. I'll just be alone. Oh, fuck you. Please tell me that wasn't you. I don't have a tripod, actually, now that I think about it. Where can I put this camera, first of all?
I'll be back.
No. Jesus Christ! Hey Gabe?
Yeah?
Can you come back sooner? Please.
That's kinda tricky.
How is it tricky?
I may or may not be lost.
How are you lost? Oh, by the way, it's ghost riding. Okay, I'm out. Dude, you don't understand. The lights were red, bro. Are you here? What do you want?
Turn your flashlight on.
Please tell me you're... Okay, you are.
Yeah, I'm trying to find ghost orbs, so... You look for dots, I'll look for orbs.
You'd have
Oh, we got an orb.
You got a ghost orb? Shoot. Alright, cool. Let's get out of here. Let's go regroup real quick so we can figure out exactly, what EEs that we are looking for. Alright, so... Okay, so He walked through salt.
So we got ghost orb.
Yeah, so we got ghost orb. So it's either a mare or a revenant. So let's look at ghosts. So it's either going to be spirit box. I don't think it's that. Or freezing temps.
4 degrees.
How are you
getting... 3 degrees.
It just says 40. It says 41 for me on Fahrenheit. Hey, yo.
Oh, I'm on Celsius. 55.
Yeah, I'm on Fahrenheit, bro.
4 degrees. 9 degrees. How do you change?
You gotta go in settings, so not right now.
Look up. Here, let's go outside and let's look at freezing temps. temperature, what freezing temps is? 4 degrees. Wait, no, it's anything below zero, isn't it?
Yeah.
And for you, it should be anything at 30.
Are you outside or no?
No, I'm in the ghost room.
Okay.
6, 9. Stop closing the door on me.
Is he closing it? What's he doing? Degrees. Yeah, you gotta go below zero.
Yeah, I don't think it's freezing time.
Are you here? Oh my god, bro. She's not answering.
You wanna just break the Ouija board, call it a mirror, and get out?
What do you mean? Hello?
It's a ghost event.
She kill you?
No, it's a ghost event.
Get me out of here. Get me the fuck out of here. Oh.
Oh no, Sammy, no. Come get me, you slimy bitch. She's going up the stairs as we speak, Sammy. She's coming for you. She's at the top of the stairs. She made a left-hand turn. Tell me you didn't die, because I don't want to go back in for a motherfucking...
Is the hunt over?
Fuck if I know.
Dude, please tell me. Look at the fucking board, goddammit.
It's still going.
You lied to me. I heard you take pills.
What?
Oh, okay.
It's done. I can open the front door.
Goddammit.
Come. I took pills to bring up the average sanity so you can get out.
God fucking hell, bro.
Come on.
Oh. You fist...
You wrinkly bitch. I'm over here, you stupid fucking cunt.
I'm so dead.
She went upstairs right now.
I know.
Oh, she's calling right now. Hi.
I'm dead. It's over. It's over. Oh my god. I fucking hate this ghost.
Where did you die?
Stupid fucking whore. I died upstairs. I can't believe your little whack ass sat in the freaking doorway. Gave me no moral support whatsoever.
They threw a ball at the door? Or was that you?
No, that was them.
Alright.
Bro, you
got mayor?
Bro, you offered me no moral support at all.
I did.
No, you didn't. You did absolutely.
I called her a wrinkly bitch for you.
You did nothing for me there. Nothing.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh my god, you're just standing in the doorway doing absolutely nothing. You didn't even bring me sanity pills.
You want me to go inside? We don't have any more sanity pills. Somebody ate 3 of them.
Why would you
I only had one.
Oh my god, you ate 3 of them, Gabe.
Nah, dude, watch the vid. You ate 3, dude.
God, if I could report you phasmophobia, I would.
It doesn't matter, Sammy. It goes off of average sanity.
Yeah, guess what? Let's bring up my average sanity, and then neither of us get hunted.
No, you dumbass. It works either way.
Clearly not.
No, it's because we didn't get high enough on the threshold. But it works. Whatever percentage your sanity would have gone up is how much our average sanity would have goes up regardless.
Clearly not, seeing as she targeted me instantly. Oh, you loaded in. Yeah.
Take a look at the equipment.
It's like you wild. Okay. Detect a ghost presence with a motion sensor. Cleanse the area near the ghost using smudge sticks. Get an average sanity below 25%. Okay, that's not fun. Don't like that.
You may be able to use it.
Average sanity below what?
25%. The ghost name is Margaret Thompson. Sorry, I gotta wait. Responds to everyone. Okay. I was gonna say, did I accidentally pick the
I think we got a hallway ghost.
I think it's in this room right here.
I think it's right here. I'm getting it right here.
Are you? Okay.
Yeah. Let's go turn on the power.
That's Emeth level 3 off the rip, dude. Hey, yo, it didn't like that.
That pissed it off.
It did not like that.
Wait, what is...
It turned off all the lights.
Level 3 still?
Wait, did I...
Alright, let's go to the car.
Did I see... I could have sworn I saw, like, a thing. Oh, well. Jesus, bro. I hate the thunder in this game. Yo.
What the fuck is that?
What is what?
Did you drop something down?
No.
Oh, that's the book.
No, that's a frame.
Get through that.
That would be the ghost. Oh, you fuck. Why did I get scared by that? Oh my god. I don't like this. Why did we agree to play this game after League?
What's wrong?
It's 12. It's 12 in the morning. Wait, this door's open too. Did you go in here?
Where?
In the bedroom. We found the cursed mirror that one game.
Oh no, I did not.
What the? Oh, fingerprints, fingerprints. Wait, it changed rooms. Look. Wait, it changed rooms.
Which one does that? Is that the... Could be a mimic. Mimic or phantom, I think?
I don't know, but we got... I know for a fact we have fingerprints. Oh, wait, do you have a camera on you still?
Yeah.
Here, come take a picture. Alright, you got it?
Oh, it's writing in the book.
Nice.
Alright, let's back up.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, now we know. And I have a camera there. Let's play some. Play some gameplay right now.
Let's see. Let's see some
dots.
So we got fingerprints and ghostwriting. So it's either a poltergeist, a demon, or Miley. Poltergeist would be spirit box.
Get rid of ghost orbs.
Demon would be...
You can get rid of dots too. So we need EMF level 5, freezing temps versus spirit box.
Damn.
Well, time to play spirit box. Are you new? Sorry, I meant are you old?
Yeah. Well, young. Okay. Young. Heard that. We're done. Get out of here. I'm out. Goodbye. Nope.
Let's go find that cursed object now and get some pictures.
Oh my god, hold on.
Ah, found it, voodoo doll, on the trash can right here.
Wait, what? Right. Wait.
Picture of it. Garage?
Oh, I see.
On the trash can right here.
Oh, this is bad. This is a bad idea. This is a bad idea.
Alright, let's go.
Please, God, no.
We're gonna do it right here in the living room. Thank you for turning on the lights, ghost.
That was me.
Get ready. Oh, you ready? You ready?
I'm running into the garage if it happens.
Yeah, that's fine. Get ready for a picture, though.
How do I know when to take the picture?
I got blue.
What does that mean?
Blue in the arm. I don't know.
Do I try it now?
I think the ghost just does something in the room. Do you want to?
No. Yeah.
I can keep doing it. I don't mind. Oh, the blue made it close the door, open the cabinet.
Okay.
That's a good hiding spot, actually.
No, it's not.
But it's not. It's closed.
We'd have to go.
Is this one open?
No, we'd have to go to. We'd have to go to the garage.
Yeah, dude, this hiding spot's closed too.
What do you mean?
This is the bathroom. So you come in here and you hide behind this door.
No, we'd have to.
It's closed.
That's open on my screen. So you want to hide in there?
No, we gotta go to the garage. The hiding spot's closed.
Okay, I see what you mean.
Look,
all right.
Look, you can open the closet, but there was crates behind
the door. Yeah, I know.
All right, we're out.
Here. All right, I'm out. I got the picture. We're good, dude. Picture of a lifetime. Mm-hmm. Thank you, lady. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Thank you very much.
Yep. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Wow, that scared the shit out of me.
You scared you. I turned around and dropped the voodoo doll.
Go to the journal. Look at the photos. Please tell me I got it. I did. Look at her, dude.
Fingerprints, voodoo doll, ghost. Perfect. Well, let's leave. You got a bunch of ghosts, right?
Yeah, I'm done. Oh my goodness.
Dude, we are the best fucking ghost hunters in the world.
Jesus Christ, that's a 3-star picture. Oh my goodness. This fucking ghost bro, I swear.